Everybody, Soul Zero here, back with another Street Fighter Alpha episode. I was doing quite a bit of episodes yesterday, and I got very frustrated and very mad while playing the game. This time, I understand certain characters and all that. Like, I didn't realize Chun-Li was a charge-type character. And I'm assuming the same is going to be for Nash and also M. Bison, which I did a M. Bison episode, but I'm going to redo that because I was just absolutely mad in that video. I was not happy. If you want me to release that episode, just let me know. But yeah. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, he's a charge character. That's gonna take a lot to get used to. Suplex to finish it off. But yeah, I'm not used to charge characters. I've never actually really played as one until yesterday. Or well, not necessarily. I've played as charge characters, but like, not use their moves. Damn it, I'm trying to pull off a special. Here, let me look at the specials. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's try Crossfire Blitz. Ah, that's... Yeah, I'm trying, guys. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh! Yeah! Let's go! I'm hoping to get an arcade stick at some point. Maybe, like, once Street Fighter 6 comes out, I could try getting the Street Fighter 6 arcade stick. Because I feel like it would be much easier for me. Like, I think I've said this in another video, that I think an arcade stick you have more control over. Damn it, I'm trying to pull off the special again. It's not working though. Yeah, that's better than nothing. Whew. Alright, next is Rose. Damn.
Oh,
Oh shit, what the fuck? Ah, damn it. It wants to now work. I have realized that pulling off or playing as charge characters work a lot more with the little joystick. Damn it. Yeah, charge characters are definitely not my type of characters. Ah, damn. Oh, well, all right. Too easy. Oh, okay. Here's Ken. Oh no. Damn it, that should have hit. Come on, Charlie. Damn it. God damn it, I am not. Oh, maybe. Oh, okay, cool. You win. Round two. Fight. Big boom. Big boom. Big boom. Big boom. Hadouken. Toryuken. Big boom. Toryuken. Damn it. Oh. Fuck. You do. Round three. Oh, oh, I have no idea how the fuck I pulled that off. Okay, all right, I'll take it. okay. All right, birdie. God damn it. Oh my god. Ew, don't lick the fucking chain. Yeah, Charlie's like, you want to grab me? Let me grab you instead. Aw, oh, you lucky bastard. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! All right, come on, Charlie. Damn it, I could have gotten a fucking perfect. Oh no. Come on. Come on, Charlie. Yes! So far, so good. So dumb. Okay. All right. So dumb. Well, I'm getting a little bit better. I've noticed that I'm making the mistake of accidentally ducking a lot, though. Oh, shit!
You win.
Damn it, would you? Okay. I guess I'm not that lucky. What the f- Wait, what? Now I'm confused on how- what I'm doing. Hey, yo. Oh, fuck. Damn, things are going really well too. Let me look real quick one more time. Characters are facing right. Okay. So. Alright. Damn it. But I'm still so confused on how charge characters work. Fuck you. Slowly getting the hang of it, but there we go. Yeah, suplex. Suplex city, bitch. Okay. All right. Oh, shit. All right. You win. Yeah, I'm definitely going to need so much more practice on charge characters. I am not used to charge characters at all. Okay. Damn it. Adon is probably one of the most annoying characters to just go up against. Could you fuck off, Adon? Try this again. Oh no. Shit. Fuck, dude. God damn it. His animation didn't even like... Whatever, dude. God damn it. Get God damn it. Oh my god. Dude! I'm gonna try this one more time. If I can't beat him, then I'll just skip to when I do. Damn it. Oh my god, come on. No! Alright. I'll see you guys when I beat him. Oh shit! I actually just skipped one match, so you guys didn't really miss much. You're definitely not a charge character. I do not believe Sagat's a charge character. Like, there's no way he's a charge character if he could just spam that. Oh my god, dude. I can't just fucking spam that.
you do. Round two.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
You win. Round three.
Dude, there's no way. There was no way, dude. God, the fucking constant spamming.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Come on, dude. Oh, shit. Okay. I wouldn't say that, but yeah, sweet. Bison? Why is he the last one again? Do you just have something against charge characters? Oh, I'm not excited. I am not excited. Holy fuck, dude. I didn't even get a single hit. Dude! Wow. Fucking wow, dude. What the fuck was that? Oh my god.
You do. Nice.
I was doing so well on the first round. Oh, okay. The fucking cores. Fucking wow, dude. Let's try this again. Why does my hits, like, not register? Oh my, okay. Fucking cool. Come on. Come the fuck on. God damn it. Dude, come the fuck on. Fight! Dude, what the fuck? I'll be right back. I'll continue when I beat him. Come on. Such a piece of shit. Yes! Fuck! Wasn't expecting that. From what I remember hearing, story and lore wise, is that Charlie's ending in Street Fighter Alpha 2 is like his canon ending. So his appearance in Street Fighter Alpha 3 isn't canon? I'm not too sure. We'll just have to wait and see. This was a pain in the ass. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode for Street Fighter. I tried to not be so mad and frustrated this time, but I guess it's just in my nature as a fighting game fan that I get very, very irritated easily with these games. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and see you in the next episode of whoever I play as next.